Josh Geigel with you again, out in the pasture, opening up a few more feeding lanes. Give me a few days worth of feeding in these lanes where the cows don't have to fight the snow as much as if I just put the feed on top of the snow. Our snow came a little before Christmas and it looks like it's here to stay a while, so this is one way to make our cows' life a little easier. Josh Geigel, taking care of livestock.